can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir.
Scenes of chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains.
Yeah. There he is!
Let's go.
You like missiles, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you! Going to like you.
Unbreakable toys! Oh, come
Come on! Watch the suit, boys!
Well, thanks for helping out, Batman.
Hey, you know, I also was a part of this.
Hey, guys! Need a hand?
With what? Parking?
Huh? Yeah, sorry, I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't invited.
So, saw you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, Superman. He's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You were kind of rude.
I was doing a systems check. See you at the Batcave.